Take me riding in the car, car. Take me riding in the car, car. Take you riding in the car, car. I'll take you riding in the car.
This morning, a Thames man lost the keys to his new Toyota Corolla and has absolutely no recollection of where he might have put them or perhaps dropped them.
Oh, I'm getting it now. Oh, it's coming. I can feel it.
Take you riding in the car.
If he doesn't find his keys, I mean, how is he going to move forward, as it were?
Search and Rescue said today that given the very small size of the Corolla keys and the relatively large size of the country, the task ahead would be a very real challenge.
I'll take you riding in the car. Take me riding in the car, car. Take me riding in the car.
See you all right, yeah?
Take you riding in the car.
Yeah, nah.
The wood spider is the most...
Oh, I love this show! It's my favourite.
Oh, love him?
Oh, not her, but... Oh, no, she's such a mole. Can't believe she's wearing stripes. Her and Kylie were switched at birth.
Why are we watching this? Isn't there a test on the other channel?
And the home side have stolen it. Well, here's trouble for the Wallabies.
You holding a lot of tension in your shoulders? Hmm. You just try and relax if you can.
One minute, please. Time, thank you. Could you all please put down your pens and bring your papers to the front of the room? Thank you. Well done. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, I'm sorry, you're too late. Gave you plenty of warnings about time. You failed. Sorry.
Excuse me. Do you know who I am?
I have absolutely no idea.
Good.
Mmm. Oh, smell that?
Cows next door. After you.
Ready? Hoof it! Whoops!
Hey!
Yeehaw! Nice!
Out of the way, sheep shagger!
Whoa! Look out! That'd be a bit rude to turn up empty-handed.
What's wrong?
Cattle stop. Hang on.
Afternoon, ladies.
Afternoon, boys. Nice truck.
You fancy a ride?
For too long we have been oppressed, people. We have cowered under trees and awnings. We have been humiliated, hurt, and defeated. But the time has come for us to rise up, to take off our t-shirts, put on our jandals, our speedos, and bikinis, to take a deep breath and defeat our great oppressor by arming ourselves with blocks of ice. Run to your dairies, for summer is here, and together
while the folk in the city take their morning showers, that farming man's been up for hours. Yeah, it's been 40 years in God's own land. We've been a friend of the working man. In the rain and snow and the freezing fog, we've been the diesel for his working dog. and his tuxedo keeps him full of life. Rapid as a fiddle, sharp as a knife, tuxedo keeps him full of life. Lean and mean in overdrive on her cattle shift in the mob. With the diesel for the working dog, capery hanger to the bluff. Only one feed that's good enough, it's Turks, keeps him full of life. Fit as a fiddle, sharp as a knife, yeah, Turks keeps him full of life. Lean and mean in overdrive. Yeah, at the end of the day when the sky turns red and that working dog, well, he's been fed. He'll lie down, he's earned his keep, dreaming all night, still moving sheep, because Tux keeps him full of life. Fit as a fiddle, sharp as a knife.
You going to the Deerstalkers' ball this year?
Hadn't planned on it.
I've got a live band. Spot prizes. Mrs. McConnell's making a venison pie for the supper.
Oh, yeah?
They've got spates on tap all night and a late license.
She makes a fair game pie, does Mrs. McConnell.
Is that right?
I've got two tickets. Tell you what, it's on me.
Fair enough. Might see you there then.
Good on you, mate.
Spates, pride of the South for over 125 years.
Good sport that, Sharon.
Generous to a fault, boy. More pie.
Here's some food for thought, New Zealand. In 1926, the great Farlap was born down in mighty Timaru. Less than a year later, Australia claimed him for themselves. Now he's their national icon. The cheeky sods also stole your favourite band, Dragon in the 70s, Split Ends in the 80s, and Crowded House in the 90s. The politically correct stole Bull Rush, and the Swiss took off with Coots and Butterworth. Let's face it, everyone's always stealing your stuff, and that's why you need to insure yourself, New Zealand. And who better to do that than NZI?
Fresh yourself up.
Goldstein, there seems to be some confusion about Kiwi Saver.
Well, that's why I want to explain it in the simplest way possible.
What are you trying to say, Goldstein? You like blocks?
Pay attention, sir. Now, let's just say these blocks are my contribution, these blocks are the government's contribution, and these blocks are my employer's contribution.
Employer's contribution?
Yeah, mere details. But the great thing is, you end up with this.
What is that?
A golden nest egg.
Let me try.
No.
Give it to me, Goldstein.
He made it. Make your own. Let your own. He did it.
Oh, forgot the napkins. Come on, Richard.
The bacon in this is really good. Almost as good as the stuff I cook at home.
Totally, it's much better. Come on, Richard!
At McDonald's, we use new top-grade rasher bacon just like you cook at home.
Oh, actually, it's better than yours.
Come on, Richard!